I need fury.
Ready yet.
or fury.
Back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
I eat you.
bad, meet good.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
Time.
I am dying.
Angel, take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen.
I fear no demon. I will cast Belial down and spit on
you. We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Deckard deserves that honor. Magda and Belial will pay for his death in blood.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
My friend, shall we depart to Caldir?
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
More fury.
Thank you.
My friend, shall we depart?
You know about sacrifice.
Tyrion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! Now answer for your transgressions!
You cannot judge me! I am justice itself! We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Sacrilege.
Uncle, I will carry on for you.